to this meeting so we can explain to them what it really entails, how it is done technically, what it will mean for the services you can bring to your community and so on. And all the other Telecentre members are also here because we hope that this pilot we're doing now at Singareva Telecentre can be replicated for other telecentres so they can also expand the services to the community. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.